Mrs. Brown. The chief miss has a kitten in his offices downtown. He doesn't know I know it, but he sees that cat is fed. The tender-hearted darling in his sleep last night, he said, feed the kitty, feed the kitty. That's a thing that must be done. No escape for anyone. Don't be bashful, there's no fair standing pat. Well, Jack, how many will you have? Oh, I guess I'll play these. Feed the kitty, pretty kitty, kitty, kitty cat. A letter from your wife who's out of town gives you a fit. It reads, dear, here's the bill for my hotel, so please remit. You write back saying, love, buy no hotels at such a price. She answers, stop that noise, I'll come home if you don't be nice. Feed the kitty, feed the kitty. That's the thing that must be done. No escape for anyone. That's my boy Bill, you're talking through your hat. These hotels are getting to be awfully expensive, dear. But then they're so stylish. Feed the kitty, pretty kitty, kitty, kitty cat. Our heiresses are bent on winning titles. It's a joke. They're only bent at first, but in a little while they're broke. Some have to slip the lord or duke the coin to buy the ring. Though proper work for his, he has to loosen up the string. And feed the kitty, feed the kitty. That's the thing that must be done. No escape for anyone. Come and see me, I'm Lord Duke this or that. Are you a real live Duke? Yes, Duke's mixture. Feed